my friends. Invasion Mayhem here, back with another Let's Play. And today, we'll be playing Shadow of Mordor. I know I've done a live stream, I think, I'm pretty sure. But in case you don't know, this is a game about killing orcs. So have you seen The Hobbit or Lord of the Rings? It's basically a game of that. Right, this game's so awesome because you can just do this, which Iron Man landing. Watch this. Oh god. This is what I hate about the AI. You should like flipping staring at him from behind the rock and like and you don't see you. Hi. I'm a guy right oh well. And there's epic brutalities and stealth kills and stuff. And you can tame caragors, which basically is very big dogs. They're caragors. What did you just do? I've never seen them do that. Wait. Dude, I killed someone in front of you! Stabby, 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 stabby. Pussy. Oh. And there's epic like counters and attack sequences you can do. And there's combat kills, which is basically in combat you can just kill stuff like that. And you can do abilities and stuff. Well, technically, I'm just telling you the rules of the game if you don't know, so. Just ignore my rambling if I go too far. Just casually killing a guy. Dude, I killed someone in front of you and you don't even. Wow. I like the move of stabby stab. I love that. I always love that. The head exploding is so. It's so rewarding. It's like. I was angrier. Angry a moment ago. But this is just like. Imagine a big massive stress ball. That is. This is basically that. It gets your anger out so quickly. Because you just kill people endlessly. Cat. Oh! That's one of the best takedown kills. Well, basically, if you damage orcs enough, they get dizzied and stuff. I know, bad. Well, it's kind of bad sequence. Like. I'm gonna push you off. Can I push you off? I'll push you off. Yippee. Oh, watch this guy. Woohoo! Ow. Hang on. There's map. Wow. Did I miss a rune? Oh, yeah. Betrayal, level 14. If you don't know what I'm talking about, runes basically. Wait, hang on. Weapons and runes. Basically, a thing that can empower your sword, bow, or dagger. So, these are the current runes. Epic is the best ones you can get. I have a lot of them. Don't judge me. So basically. It adds abilities to your dagger, bow, and sword. So, because I use sword all the time, they're all thing. So, increases all sword damage by 50%, which is quite. Never surrender as you gain additional lot. So, basically, if you get health down. Bleed out. Words. Ever heard of them? Don't worry, I won't turn into you or talk into myself. Whee! Noink. And is. Boink. So rewarding, this game. Turret kill streak. I'm getting pretty much climb on everything, which is kind of. Didn't see anything. You're kidding me. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, God. What the hell? No! Jesus Christ. Turn around! Fuck it. You mother! Oh, look! Hi. I'm trying to get a good big round so you'll see what combat is really about. It's like, I'm really good at this game. And I pretty much know. Yay, come to me. I'm so popular. Oh my God, bling bling. Fuck you. Oh, well, the person that spoke is Bispo Knight. You probably already know him, but yeah. Okay. My video, bitch. Hey, my point. 1v1 me, club penguin. Fuck you. Run away, bitch. Watch. Oh, that's sick. Was that in the crotch? God damn it. Hi. And it just. Yay. Epic flash. I'm gonna turn into the flash. Wow. The flip. Go away. Are you kidding me? This is the last shot. So when you nearly die, you get the thing. And the green circles where you can kill counter thing where you can still be alive. So yeah, that's, whoa, go! Mission! Won't be club penguin! Own captains, forgot about that. Basically, they're better orcs. Or yokais or whatever, the people, the peeps. Hi. They just stab you in the back. How does that work? I stab, I flip in the slasher, you don't die. That's the thing. You see that? Oh, he's on my side because I branded him, basically controlling. You can. Whoopie, club penguin! I just kill my own person, but I don't care, he's still. Thing. him. Ooh. Epic counter. Oh, hang on. Flash mode activate. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Right, I'm going to mount one. Shit. I want to pop a mountain. You ain't sound. Yeah, you want some. And you can stride across, peeps. You can also fast travel, but I don't prefer that, because then... Oh, you can also have a pack. So if you get him to follow you... Follow me. Sad. Follow me! I am your leader. Penguin bait. Come on! Oh, it's not working today. Ooh. Oh, it's flipping resting. Get up! You bitch. I'm a bitch now. Get up. Okay, just killed him. I feel bad now. Actually, I don't, because I'm a horrible human being, and a certain person in this party knows why. I'm just gonna kill. What the fuck? Watch this. If I can literally watch this. Oh, look at this. Dead. No, I don't even care. I can kill that.
I am the Beast Master.
I got that from Farcry Primal. I think I'm also gonna do a let's play for that, so. Yeah.
I'm the beast.
No, literally, I am the Beast Master. Literally, I'm called Beast Master in Far Cry Primal, if you know what I'm talking about. You probably don't know. Literally, you probably don't know. Mount you, then drain, should feel like it, and get more arrows. Just casually killing a Caragor, you know, it's perfectly normal. I really don't feel bad at all.
Flash mode activate. Flash mode activate.
Thank you, Rachel.
Watch this. I'm gonna do it in front of them. Ow. Watch it! Ouch. What the? Just do that and. I love that. Stabby, stab, stab, stabby, stab. Stabby! Stabby. They are all dead. Wonder who did it. Wasn't me. Or if you haven't realised, everyone hates me. Because if you please, I'm not going to spoil anything, so I'm not going to tell you the story of this sad person. Not in a way that he's evil by killing these, but in a way, I feel kind of sad for him because he loses his whole family. But anyway, back to the thing. Oh, that's a branded captain. So a captain is basically a guy that controls a squad of orcs, then his war chiefs. Wait, hang on. Someone's wrong. So these are war chiefs, the best people in the orc army. As you can see, I have branded all of them and all of the top. So you guys can see, these are the bottom captains, so they're like normal beeps. And these are like the second, like, peeps in command stuff. And these are the best captains. Then the war chiefs, which are in control of captains. And you can see the line, which is basically the bodyguards of him. So he has one, so that's kind of bad. Then he has two, he has two, he has two, he has two. It's kind of good because that they are linked with the top ones. I'm currently after. Well, technically, I'm currently after everyone, basically. As you can see location, and you can go there, brand him or kill him, so you can get a rune. But it's a rare chance you can get an epic rune. So I'm gonna go over here. So that green spot, that's the a green thing on the map where he's located for Morn. He is located there, so you'll find him in that green thing. So I'm gonna set my thing. I'll target on him. Wait, I have to. What is this? 22. Also 22. They're level 22. The normal ones have levels, so they're greater chance. So I got 30% health on the stealth kill, 25% health, and it depends on the level, which percentage and all that. Epics don't have levels and all that. So I'm immune to poison, which is actually quite annoying because the range guys sometimes have poison. I mean, the captain range things. So the captains have their own thing and buffs and a thing. Anyway, let's go. Right, so I have to go over there. My team captain, which I'm not gonna kill, band captain, because he controls a band of thing, and it will help me in my fights if he's near thing. I've never actually been in a river before. It's kind of odd to me. You're kidding me. He's in a stronghold. That sucks. He's over there. God. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. He didn't say anything. No, didn't say anything. Right, how am I gonna... Oh, he's gonna... You can go free. Oh God! Didn't see anything. Didn't see anything. Didn't see anything. Didn't see anything. So are you? As As you can see, there are alert levels and all that. I'm trying to be stealthy. Is there any? God damn it. Have to go outside. Oh! Get rid of the archers because I can see stuff. I actually got him! Sweet. He's right there. I could explode the fire. It's basically just the thing. Oh no. And he's just like, what happened? God damn it. Why is these weaknesses? Statuga. Can't ever be. Because captains have weaknesses and strengths. Didn't think. Over here, you Oomplumpa. Well, not Oomplumpa, but. Come on. You can do it. Dude doesn't have the horn ability, which calls people. Then kill him. No, he has hit defeat, which basically gets strength and stuff. Oh, vengeance! Because he killed me before. His little. Shit. Because he had lots of people with him at the time and it was annoying. Do you want me to get alert? Yeah. Oh, well. Because I Lord of the Ring alerts. Didn't see anything. Didn't see anything. Can't shoot me, bitch. Ah, oh, there you go. So, I'm feeling good today. Let's go. Be pretty annoying, so I'm just gonna get rid of him. No, bring them to me. Oh, boss. Normally you can do this, but I have like full abilities and really good stuff, I could manage this. People run away because they're pussies. Killed them all. High alert on our stronghold, which a lot of peeps. Really? I killed them all? Are you joking? I'm too good for the stronghold. I am moving on. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Why not? Oh, he's mother. Are they multiple? Because Stronghold, sometimes there are multiple captains. And I hate that, because, like, if you're mobs, in a really big Stronghold, I had a whole army of captains following me, and I was on the verge of death with no arrows at all. You'll never get away! Are you? Now they're gonna run away, pulling oxen numbers. Well, that's the best one. Oh god. Like a boss. Like a flipping overlord. Like I fell off. I love that sometimes. Stop doing that. That's annoying. Stop doing that. Flipping gangbanging me. I get a circle, so now he's dead. I'm gonna throw a thing at him. Thank you. Go away. Whoosh. Oh, there's a lot of shield, guys. Help. Oh, love this one. This is. No, I'm not gonna die here. Oh, no. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. God damn it. So, when Orc kills me, he gets promoted to a captain. Which I think sucks, because then, like, someone can kill a branded captain, and that sucks. And they get an increased power. And they get stuff. Good. Oh, God. So next time, I'm gonna go after him, because he's a rude. He's in the fort as well, but why not? Let's go. I might go all good. I want to tame or brand both of them. Yeah. Right, I'm going to tame this flipping tame thing of farcry primal. I'm going to brand, which is basically control.
You worked with
a.
You forged the rings of power.
Epic Iron Man landing. Our motives were the same. Hi. My weakness was to seduce by evil that seemed. Dickheads. Stop doing that. Oh. Yay, bitch. Mission. Oh. Execution.
You won't take my head like that.
Dick. Oh, also when my sword is glowing, double damage as well. So, a ton of damage is dealt. And I just, like, just... You're dead. Go do do do. Oh no. No. Oh, what? Come on, Sham. Oh, wait. Just get it for them. Yeah. Last I wrote. Oh, let's miss you. No one. I think it all's off. Head explosion. That's what you get. Alright, I guess I'm gonna end this video here. If you liked it, click the like button. If you want another video like this, or maybe if you want me to do Far Cry Primal, let's get about 5 likes on this video, then I will consider doing a Far Cry Primal video. Well, it's high. If you do, I will do a Far Cry Primal video. But because if you don't, it's not blackmail, by the way. If you don't, probably not, because I've done a lot of things in it already. So I've upgraded my bow, my club, everything, and winter clothing, and all that. I'll stop rambling. Just for the sake of it. Final kill. It has to be epic. In the flames. And head explosion. Final kill of the day. Right, and I'll see you guys later in another video. If you get 8 likes, no, 5 likes, I might consider a Far Cry Primal video or another video of this. And I'll see you later. Bye.